This is a notorious bandit hideout, but it's also the shortest way to Kynescroft, so we may have to kill a few bandits.
Should have picked somebody else for your dinner.
Better to stick together. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there.
Are you finished oglegging the grotesque?
We'll cross the White River and follow it to Windhelm. Then we can swing south to Kynesgrove.
Citizen, I'm warning you.
The presence of interference
is
in your business.
If it...
There's an inn at Kynesgrove, the Braidwood. I hear they serve a nice dark ale. Nothing on the Sleeping Giant, of course. I doubt the Thalmor are aware of you yet, so we should be safe from them at least.
Good. We used the tactics.
Spoiler, they may not have gone far. I'm glad you were willing to trust me. I know it probably wasn't the best way to introduce myself, but old habits, you know.
This one has something sweet for the fellow traveler, if it entices. The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course. Ah, snitch, eh? Can't have you running to any guards now, can I?
Never should have come here.
Yeah.
Ah!
Keep a sharp lookout. We can't afford any delays. What is it? Dragons are coming back, and you're a born dragon slayer. That's all you need to know right now. The Dragonstone was a map of... It seems to be spreading from the southeast, down in the... Earls near Rift. The one at Kynesgrove is next. Not too much farther now. Kynesgrove is just down the road to the southeast of here. Better to stick to it. I don't want you to get yourself killed before we even get there. Let's get going. The innkeeper ought to be able to tell us if there's any dragon mound nearby. Wait, something's wrong.
No, you don't want to go up there! A dragon! It's attacking!
Well, I don't know. I don't know what it's doing up there, but I'm not waiting around to find out.
Come on, hurry. We might be too late. Come on. We need to find out what's happening up there.
Salakundir, Zeal Grotova Ursa.
Steady. Let's watch and wait. This is worse than I thought.
Trixen Junkuzig. Guess Alakmir. Coming near. Full side, Dorkin. Zuku. Koral need no dove to hide. You do not even know our tongue, do you? Such arrogance to dare take for yourself the name of Nova.
Dragonborn.
I owe you some answers, don't I? Go ahead. Whatever you want to know. Nothing held back. I'm one of the last members. A very long... For the last two... Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. Before the Great War, the Blades helped the Empire against the Thalmor. Our Grandmaster saw them as the greatest threat to Tamriel. At the time, that was true. Maybe it still is. So we fought them in the shadows, all across Tamriel. We thought we were more than a match for them. We were wrong. The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons. The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is. The faction... There's no worse enemy to humankind. Nothing solved. The Empire, and now the dragon. Who else gains from that but the Thalmor? If we could get into the Thalmor embassy... It's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together. Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long. Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse. I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan.
There once was a hero named Ragnar the Red, who came riding to Whiterun from old Warwick's stead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade, as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said, "Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed." And so then came clashing and slashing of steel, as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more, when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
I've figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor embassy. I've been doing this a long time, remember? While the Thalmor have been looking for me, I've been watching them. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malbor, Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in Solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude stables after you've arranged things with Malbor. Any questions? Don't worry about Malbor. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valinwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwen's office and search her files. Malbor should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
We got rooms and food. Drink.
Retrieved the horn of Jörgen Windcomb. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn. You are ready to learn the final word of unrelenting force. Da, which means push.
Da.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Touch the wood, I will now give you this knowledge of dark. You have completed your training. Dragonborn. we would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready. Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you. Sky, guard you. We spoke the traditional words of greeting to a dragonborn who has accepted our guidance. The same words were used to greet the young Talos when he came to High Hrothgar. Before he became the Emperor Tiber Septim. Ah, I sometimes forget you are not versed in the dragon tongue as we are. This is a rough translation. Long has the storm crown languished, with no worthy brow to sit upon. By our breath, we bestow it now to you, in the name of Kine, in the name of Shore, and in the name of Admora of old. You are Ysmir now, the dragon of the north. Hearken to it. You have learned so much already, Dragonborn. Growing your gift too quickly would be dangerous. But there are many words of power in Skyrim, carved in the dragon tongue. Even from here, we can feel the thum resonate from them. Finding these lost words would be a sufficient test to temper your abilities with experience. Ask when you are ready to search. We have felt the whisper of a word. Give me your map and I will show you where its echo can be found. Wind, guide you.
Too lazy to walk, eh? Well, you found the right place. Mm-hmm.
Off.
Don't set anything on fire, all right? Yes. Our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We dedicate our lives to facing the threat of Daedra wherever they appear. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Karset heads Skyrim's branch of our order there, providing healing and justice as needed. He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. And any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But the Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the god of mercy. None escape the vigil.
It's done then. All come into the light. We've been chasing that fiend for a long time.
Oh.
Stendar's mercy be upon you, for the vigil has none to spare.
Thank you. You there, hold! If you're a true friend to Skyrim, you will help me in my mission. The General has sent me to obtain a powerful weapon for the war effort. This was the last great bastion of the Dragon Cult, and their leader's mask was reported to be quite powerful. Very good. The research I've done seems to indicate that Skorm Snowstrider left part of his journal here after laying siege. I believe it should indicate how to enter the blocked-off sections of the stronghold. I should warn you, Forlhost is quite haunted, but I'm sure you can handle it. Return to me here once you've obtained the staff. Don't bother me if you haven't... And what, you couldn't read it yourself? Fine, give it here a moment. Me? No, I'm too important to the war effort to risk life and limb in there. Besides, that's what I'm paying you for.